What's up, y'all? We going to Budapest, and we're about to arrive in a minute. We had some difficulties, though. We've been waiting a long time, you know? It was crazy. The people were not nice to us, but we don't give a fuck. We going. What's up, girl? Some difficulties in this bitch. Yes, girl. Look at that. But we ready to party. We ready to experience. We ready to visit and get some good food, meet some nice people, you know what I'm saying? Somebody's shining this bitch. Lancy, I'm ghetto
and I'm fancy. Good sir.
So this is our apartment. We got a TV in this bitch, you know what I'm saying? Everything we need. It's little, but we don't need anything more, you know, cause we will be outside the whole time. So this shit is enough for us. We cannot wait to go outside. I got all the clubs, everything saved. We are excited. Henika?
We are here.
What's up, girl?
Rich gang,
about the baby.
Got like 4 ounces of
Did a lot of shit, just live this here lifestyle.
What's up, y'all? Even though the weather looks a little bit shitty now, but we believe it's gonna be better. And it got is looking. What's going on in the city? You know what I'm saying? And it got what is going on?
A lot of people.
There's a lot of people. There's a lot of mess, but we love it. It's not that, and that's what it's important to, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we got something special today. I will document it. We got everything. So, let us dress up. I see y'all. We got the fit, you know? Representing Chris Breezy. Period. In my motion. Our bodies in the moment.
That's when I get my motion. Starting me up with a touch. Taking over me and I can't get enough. Love that
Tell him. Henny Cat is having a great conversation.
Hi,
I love it. I don't understand shit, but I'm just enjoying her talking with him, you know. We're going on a boat. Living our best life, period.
But we were waiting. I don't know what to expect, never being on this shit. What's that? I don't know. I'm not gonna be quiet. I'm gonna talk. I'm gonna say what I wanna say. Look at these people. They're too lazy to walk. We don't like that, period.
It looks like somebody is getting lit tonight. These sexy ass ladies. Here, Heni. Wow, that's beautiful. Oh my God. It was such a beautiful experience. We loved it. I can definitely recommend going on a boat.
Rain King!
Yes! She all about everything. If we're going with the right train, we're just going home. So,
Henika, we're confused, but we leave it. It was nice. We loved it.
Henika, peace out. Yo, What's up? I'm sadly back home, but I just want to say that this trip with my friend Heni was so freaking amazing. And we are definitely going back to Budapest because it was worth of every single minute and second. And the last thing I want to add into this video and a message I want to share with y'all is y'all really need to travel more. Even if it's like super, super close to the place where y'all are living at, or if it's like hella far away, just earn your money and travel. It's so much more worth it than putting it into something, I don't know, casual, like clothes and stuff. I mean, do what you want to. I'm not gonna tell you what to do, but travel because it's so amazing. And the memories that you will have are the best. And don't forget to record it because I cannot wait to watch this vlog after some, I don't know, a couple of days or even years. It's going to be so much fun. We will be laughing at it and we will be like, we were a freaking party dog. So yeah, that's probably it. It was amazing. I hope that y'all enjoyed this video. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Stay tuned for more videos. And I love y'all. Bye.